next job shop is going to show you how to completely customize the copy screen. So if there are certain functions that appear on the copy screen that you do not wish to have there, we can eliminate them, or we can add certain settings that you might want there. So first, let's show you what we're talking about. If I go to the copy screen, you'll notice these tabs down here. If there are certain tabs that I do not want to appear, I can delete them. So for terms of this job shop, let's say we want to remove booklet, and we also don't use zoom reduction or enlargement very much enough for it to be on the main screen when we look at it. So we'd like to simplify the display screen with the amount of options that we have. So the first thing that we'll need to do is give the device access to be able to delete these functions. So we're going to go to our menu or our home screen. We will go to the utility option. We have to go to the administrator settings first. And our administrator code is 1 through 8 twice. Then we click OK. Once we're into the device administrator settings, we're going to go to number 1, system settings. We will scroll over to the 3 of 3 screen and select custom display settings. You'll notice number 5 down here says function display key permission setting. This will allow us to make edits to both the copy screen as well as the scan fax screen if we choose. So we'll select number 5, and you'll notice right now it says restrict. This is not allowing us to make any changes. If we would like to make changes, we will simply go here to copy print, click allow, send save, which is our scanning function, allow, click OK. Now, when I'm back here on my home screen, I am now going to go back into utility. I'm going to go to number 2, user settings this time. And I'm going to go to custom display number 2. And you'll notice number 4 here says function display key copy print. Those are those tabs across the bottom of our copy screen. So you'll notice here they all are. So the first one that we said we wanted to remove was the booklet feature. So we click number 3, we turn it off, we click OK. Now, I'm going to go back into that setting again, number 4. I'm going to go down to Zoom. I'm going to turn off Zoom. And you'll notice when I come back out to my home screen or my copy screen, you'll notice 2 of my icons are missing. Both my booklet icon is missing and my Zoom icon is missing. Now, just so you're aware, these haven't disappeared. They're only not on the home screen. So if I wanted to find those options, I would simply go to the application button, and you'll notice up here across the top, I could scroll through to the different functions that I wanted. So you'll notice I have booklet capabilities up here, right here, as well as I have Zoom capabilities right here. So it has not disappeared from the device itself. It just no longer appears on our home screen. So those are how you make your adjustments to your copy screen, as well as how you allow those copy screens to be adjusted. Thank you very much.